What the hell?
No, no, fuck!
Everything all right, baby?
This is Freddy's.
It's Joe. Henry there.
Hey, Joe. Nah, Henry ain't here.
Shit.
But Luca's looking for you. Hold on a sec.
Admiral, where the hell are you?
I'm home. Listen, Vito just got pinched. That's why I...
Already? Shit. All right, shut your mouth and listen. You remember that thing that Vito did with the gas stamps, right? We just heard that somebody decided to squeal.
Who was it?
Some guy who works at the gas station in your neighborhood.
I'll kill the fuck.
No, you won't. You're just gonna send him a message, for now. Let him know who he's fucking with. He ends up in a wheelchair, fine. But don't kill the guy. That's heat we don't need.
Got it?
Yeah, I got it.
You better. Come by the bar when you're done.
Fuck!
God damn it. Where the fuck are my pants?
I heard you last night with that floozy. I ought to call the cops.
What the hell's the matter with people?
We need to talk.
Sound good to you?
Ah, shit!
Oh, man, you little fuck!
Gonna kill this little prick.
Can't just take his beating like a man.
Try this again.
It wasn't me. I swear I will stand. Please, please, it wasn't me.
I didn't say nothing to nobody. You gotta believe me. It was Stan. He's the one who brought the stamps, I swear.
Sorry, pal. I heard that one.
I ain't lying. It was Stan who told the cops, not me. I swear. Please, please.
All right, let's pretend I believe you. Where's Stan right now?
His shift just ended. He's heading straight to the train station, catching the 5 o'clock to Brooklyn. Ain't coming back till he has to testify.
You know what's gonna happen if you're lying to me.
Thank you.
Hey, Stan! Where you going?
Shit!
Hey, Stan! I just want to talk! You're starting to piss me off! That's a fucking circus freak! Ah. Oh, this fucking running. I want you to listen real careful, Stan. You leave town tonight, and you ain't gonna come back.
Fine, but it ain't gonna make a difference.
What the hell's that supposed to mean?
Nothing.
You got yourself 9 good fingers left. Wanna make it 8?
Somebody else. Somebody who knows about a lot more than just the OPA robbery. DA says he's gonna take down everybody. The DA's gunning for you. He's gonna take down your whole operation.
Who is this guy?
No idea. Oh! I heard the cops. The cops are keeping him safe somewhere. Guess I wasn't important enough for that.
You're not. Remember that. Now get your ass up. You got a train to catch. Talk to Luke.
Sure. Hold on. He's right here. It's Barbaro.
Joe, it done yet?
Yeah, but there's somebody else.
What do you mean?
The grease monkey said the DA's got somebody else. Somebody who's gonna take out the whole operation.
Fucking Mazzio. He knew it.
Who the hell's that?
Richie Mazzio. They picked him up last month. Guy's a retard, but he could put us all away. Fuck! All right, listen. You're gonna find out where they're keeping him. I don't care how. When you do, make sure you don't talk to nobody ever again. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. So did you hear from Vito?
Just worry about Mazzio. We'll take care of Vito.
Thank you. the matter with you? Somebody shooting cornflakes this morning?
Yeah, the captain. When he put me on babysitting duty.
Pick that up with the DA, pal. Star witnesses ain't too easy to come by. Besides, I can think of a lot worse than playing cards with the fellas all night.
All I'm saying is, I have better things to do than babysit some wise guy stole bitch.
All right, come on, just spill the beans already.
You know what? Maybe you'll get lucky. The truckload of wise guys will show up, shoot the place up good.
You really know how to cheer a guy up, you know that?
Yeah, don't mention it.
Here, I brought you some coffee.
Yeah, thanks. I'm freezing my balls off out here.
I told you to dress warm, didn't I?
Hey, I'm wearing the same damn thing as you. It's just that I'm standing out here while the canary's in there all nice and warm.
God bless the
Bingo.
Criminal justice
asshole! You're supposed to be protecting me, for fuck's sake!
Asshole gets away, I'm fucked. asshole gets away, I'm fucked. Come on, you piece of shit, move! Oh, shit! Ow, fucking loop. Fucking loop. Oh, shit! Oh, not doing that again. This asshole gets away, I'm fucked. Chief, mine's in the shop. Now back to Freddy's.
You want to argue with the boss, Henry?
Huh?
I didn't think so. You just worry about that leg of yours. All right, I'll see you. Well?
It's done.
All right, good job.
So, what's happening with Vito?
We got him the best lawyer in town. He'll be out in no time.
For your crimes against the people of this city and of this great country, this court hereby sentences you to 10 years... in a federal penitentiary.
Shit!
Fuck! What the hell? You said he was gonna get off.
First of all, lower your fucking voice. Second, we'll talk about it tomorrow. Not now. Go home and cool off. Then come back in the morning, you understand?
Yeah, whatever.
Dumb son of a bitch.
Who the hell is this now? Yeah,
Joe, listen to me.
Henry,
You hear what happened to Vito? That little cocksucker said he was going to take care of everything, and then
Joe,
he goes...
Just shut
your mouth and listen to me. Look, I'm sorry about Vito. There was nothing I can do. But you gotta listen. You just made Lucas' hit list.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means they're gonna kill you.
That's how it happens, Joe. You must have pissed them off good. You probably got about 5 minutes before the guys show up.
Yeah? Let them come. What the hell do I care?
Oh, what are you gonna do, tough guy? Kill him? And then what do you think's gonna happen tomorrow? Look, you got two choices. You can either skip town, or you can stay and die.
And hey, Joe, what you did for me at the distillery, we're even now.
You got some balls coming back here.
Hey!
Look at this guy. Jeez, you ain't changed a bit. What the hell are you wearing?
What, though? You mean my disguise?
Yeah, it's about as subtle as a kick in the nuts.
All right, all right. So how's my place?
Like I told you on the phone, it's just like you left it. Here's the keys.
Nice, and how about that job we talked about?
Don't worry, I got more than enough work for both of us these days. You want a lift?
Nah, thanks. Think I'll grab my own.